Well, I have to be honest, when this year's Wrangler NFR got underway, I had some Las Vegas withdrawals, but Globe Life Field in Arlington, Texas, it's starting to feel like home, and I think the competitors at this year's Wrangler NFR could say the same thing. Rough stock score sky high. Timed event times just keep getting faster.
Yeah, isn't it funny? You know, you bring the best guys in the world and you get them in the same arena competing, whether it's out there in Las Vegas in that little Thomas and Mack or here at the ballpark. Big stuff happens, and they're just getting faster and better.
Can't wait to watch the final few rounds here in bareback riding. Tim O'Connell still number one. Casey Field about 20,000 points behind him. But it was a Wrangler NFR rookie that got the win tonight.
Yeah, an impressive rookie, too. Cole Reiner, what a ride. Little Red Hawk, they've had a lot of events. They're all rounds one on her. He won another one tonight.
Coach Hampton, steer wrestling. Time was 3-3. I love the reaction from both guys.
Yeah, this is a little Rooster Reynolds reminiscent right there. That's good stuff. If he starts winning, we may see some crazy stuff. And then Stetson Jorgensen, big effort right there. Tied him at 3-3. That's cool.
Yeah, do you want some tickets to the gun show? Team roping, Cody Snow, Junior Negata, they got it done, 3-9.
Boy, I'm telling you, Junior had to get it out of there and get a thing stopped because Cody was running out of room there in those bucket shoots. What a run at 3-9.
White Casper still number one in the world, but the guy that's tracking him is this guy right here. Ride or Ride got the win tonight, 90.5.
Boy, tracking him, I'll say tracking him. He just keeps going and winning and winning and winning. And, you know, he's not going to go away. He hasn't got it won yet, but I'm telling you, he is tough.
Tie down roping, Haven Medjid, the reigning world champion. 6-8, fastest time we have seen in six rounds.
It looked like the hardest thing for Haven was to stay on his horse until he threw his rope. I mean, he was so quick to that calf. Medjid is back.
Well, Haley Kinzel gave Sister the night off. That kind of changed things in barrel racing, and Emily Miller made the most of it.
Well, Emily Miller and Chongo, you know, she gave Chongo a night or two off earlier, too, and came back last night, made a really, really good run, but hit a barrel. Wow, what a run tonight. Wins the go-around. Good for Emily. There's a lot of strategy going on in the barrels, and it's showing up in these later rounds.
Couldn't quite get to the 16s, but she got the win. And how about Dustin Bocage? Been stone cold. Hadn't rid a bull in five rounds. He got on two re-ride bulls tonight. The third one was the charm.
Yeah, that's the third bull he got on tonight in about 10 minutes. That's big time, and it's good to see him. He has been snake bit no longer.
89.5, the winning score for him. Round number 7 of the Wrangler NFR coming up tonight on the Cowboy Channel and RFD TV.